柱がいやらしい。あのこれ。
Just these two islands in the middle of the caldera, as the locals call it. Every single stone of this island, except for in the whole region in general. During that eruption, the former round island exploded, as you see. The one, the caldera of Lake Oregon, and they both have an area of about 32 square miles. Now the two islands in the middle of the caldera. About 11,000 inhabitants during the winter. And since from the prehistoric settlement we don't have any inscriptions, so we don't know what the original name of that town would be. And now you can also see very clearly that two eyes stayed on the surface for 4 days, from 2nd May to the 6th of May. And then they vanished again into the sea, next to Sicily. But then after a month, the islands vanished, so problem solved. Them, because that's where the wood used to be, the wood that used to hold the upper floor. So you see, even see also in real life, the new shelter that is at the moment being built, they started building it in 1900. The pairs of swallows and lonely swallows. Now these rocks, if you take a look at how colorful they are, they have been identified as the rocks of Santorini, which due to the minerals that they have inside are also of very different colors. You must have seen green and red due to the different minerals that they have inside. Not be called the house of women, but the house of men, if you know what I mean. Nice seeds. Mainly barley seeds, some traces of sesame seeds, and also flour. You can also see an example of how they used their plaques to pave the floors, like I was telling you, just in front of the staircase. And this, according to the archaeologists, was used as an anchor. So they used to tie a rope from the hole in the middle of the stone and tie that to their boats. First of all, I wanted to have a look at this wall, which is a miracle that is still standing, hasn't been reconstructed. And that's why they have put these walls as workshops. That's why they have the fewer windows, just to put the that's also where the bathroom is found. Or maybe it's a toilet better. Now, what do we mean when we say toilet? It informs us also about that fish was a very important element in their nutrition, and fishing part of their economy. That's why they have fought in that way. Leaving a harbor, and they are going to another one. Now, you can see many details. But if you want to, I can give you this book on the bus, back on the bus, if you want to have it.
Yeah. beautiful.
Ah, yeah.
The boy is very small, eh?
Yum, yum.